What's up, guys? How you guys doing? So you guys can see I got the fresh cut. Bro, line up the beard, you feel me? Got the skin fade, chop up the top a little bit. But what's good, guys? So before we hop into this video, I want to touch upon something real quick. So I understand reading can be very boring to some people, monotonous, right? You're sitting around doing the same thing, reading the same shit. So you could be saying to yourself, all right, I understand that you'd rather be, you know, laying in bed on your couch watching Netflix, HBO Max, Disney Plus, CBS, Champions League, all these different things. I get it. Listen, I have all these different services. Thank you to my sister, Steph, if you're watching this, thank you, because she hooked it up with all these different services. I have them all at my disposal, right? So I can literally chill in my room, my TV, my flat screen, 65-inch flat screen, and watch these different services. But instead, I'd rather read a book, right? If I'm gonna watch anything, I'd rather watch like a documentary, because I'm learning something, educating myself, or I'm watching YouTube, right? Corey Wayne, Winning with Women, these different channels where you're learning things, discovering your purpose, getting better with women, social interactions, right? You're improving in these different departments that people suck at. People suck at dating, relationships. They don't know how to approach women, how to talk to women, how to text women. Right? I'd recommend you guys watch one of these different, you know, channels on YouTube if you're gonna watch anything, right? But if you can, pick up a book, start reading. Reading is so important. Actively read, highlight, right? Take some notes. Underline things that stick out to you, things that resonate with you. You feel me? And yeah, without further ado, let's hop into this video. What is going on, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, we're gonna be talking about my top five books 2020 for becoming high value, right? Discovering your purpose / mission in life and improving your dating and relationships, right? These are crucial, and I have been reading a lot over the last year and a half, and I'm not even kidding. Like, I've seen some ridiculous changes, right? Some like things that I never thought were possible, you feel me? And it's just the new acquired knowledge, just this acquired knowledge that I have, and the ability to apply these different things to my life, right? I've discovered my mission, my purpose in life. I'm fucking running with it. I'm running with this purpose, mission in life. It's driving me, right? I believe in a higher power, so with that behind me, nothing's gonna stop me. And then improving your dating and relationships, you're literally unstoppable. You're so confident, nothing can fucking stop you. You walk a little bit different. You have some fucking swagger, you feel me? Nothing phases you. You have this knowledge. You have this power, right? Knowledge is power, but once you apply it, you're unstoppable. I fucking promise you. Right, so I'm gonna give you guys the top five books to help you discover these different things or help you improve these different things. So, number one. I'm not gonna dive into too much detail regarding these different books. We can do that in another video, but I wanna keep this video under 10 minutes or under 12 minutes. So yeah, just gonna give you guys a quick little overview and read you guys like a couple of the, chapters. Not chapters, but read you guys like the table of contents. And yeah, why these books resonate with me. So the first book, Atomic Attraction. This book is the psychology of attraction, right? When it comes to dating relationships, understanding attraction is so fucking important. You guys have no idea. So fucking important. You have no idea. And a lot of people have backwards when it comes to attraction, because you actually may ruffle a few feathers when you understand these concepts and you start to apply them in your life. You move differently, I'm telling you. It's like, that's the best way I can put it, to be honest. You move differently and people see that and they kind of look at you. Some people like that. Some people are like, yo, what's good with this guy? Like, he's just too cocky, they say. Too confident. He's too secure in himself. What's wrong with him? But, so part one, become attractive, right? Build a strong body, choosing the right hairstyle to shave or not to shave. Is penis size important? Age and attraction, seductive voice, smells that seduce, clothes that captivate, money and status, your sexual market value, good guys versus bad guys. And then part two, creating attraction, approaching women, read her body, right? Eyes and smiles, online dating, social media to your advantage, texting and calling, setting dates when she flicks and cancels dates, going no contact, stop apologizing. This book literally has it all. All. The magic of touch, get her to chase you, the power of sex. Stay light and relaxed, don't focus on the relationship, don't play it safe, stay out of the friend zone, dealing with conflict, handling jealousy. There's so many different things in this book, and the amazing part about this book is that there are over 120 different case studies, scientific studies, right? So it's backed by science. You know you're getting fucking the right information. This is not fucking bullshit. You see me? This is a gold mine. I promise you, if you guys pick up this book, you're not going to regret it. I promise you. His name is Christopher Cantwell, the author, right? And another cool thing, he actually has a YouTube channel, right? I'll spend some time on there watching some videos here and there. The videos are like 2 to 3 minutes long. They have some animations, so they're kind of interesting. They keep you entertained as well. And yeah, it's a great YouTube channel, great book. So if you guys, you know, get the book and start watching the videos together, I'm telling you, you guys are going to level up like crazy when it comes to dating. Second book, The Way the Superior Man. I actually read this book once last year, once again a few weeks ago. Great book. This book will help you discover your mission and purpose in life. It talks about women, right? Understanding women as well. And it is jam-packed with information, I guarantee. If you guys pick this book up, guy or girl, it's going to help you with your dating relationships. It's going to help you with your mission and purpose in life. It also talks about spirituality, so literally covers everything that's important. A man's way, dealing with women, your dark side, what women really want, working with polarity and energy, right? Feminine attractiveness, body practices, men's and women's yoga of intimacy. This book is literally jam-packed with information, and you will not go wrong if you pick this book up. This book is fantastic, highly recommend, and I'm definitely going to read this at least 5 more times over the next couple of years, you know what I mean? At least once a year. So this book is basically a spiritual guide to mastering the challenges of women, work, and sexual desire. What more could you want in a book? Highly recommend, definitely pick it up. Next book, How to Be a 3% Man. So this guy, Corey Wayne, is actually my mentor. I say he's my mentor because I watch his videos literally like 5 times per day, 6 times per day, and his videos are like 30 minutes long. Like, I love watching his content because I learned so much, so much. I've learned so much about dating, pickup, how to approach women, how to talk to women, how to text properly, setting dates, why my phone is only supposed to be used, right, as a tool when it comes to talking to women. It's not supposed to be for catching up and talking about this, talking about that. You learn so much in this fucking book and in his videos. In his videos, he basically talks about his clients' issues and he breaks down their issues, right, and helps them figure out a solution, breaks down where they're going wrong, and how to improve on these different things. So he's literally the GOAT. Like, you will not go wrong if you pick up this book. I think this book was like $20, $30 maybe on Amazon, but it's jam-packed with information. It talks about everything from, you know, his early dating to being married, divorced, and learning from these different mistakes. And you see things from a different perspective when it comes to dating women, becoming, you know, intimate, everything. So, I don't want to say too much, I don't want to dive too much into this book, but I could literally talk about this guy all day. But, yeah, this book is fire, definitely recommend. Next book, What to Say When You Talk to Yourself. This book is really cool because it helps you reprogram your subconscious, right? To the point where you're basically looking at life through a different lens, right? And you see the benefits of reprogramming your subconscious. Like, you're talking to yourself in such a way that you don't need anyone else's validation, you feel me? You don't need anyone else to tell you something, tell you this, tell you that. You know, right? You trust in yourself. You have this self-belief, this self-confidence. So this is something that I would do when I was younger. When I was younger, I used to talk to myself a lot in the shower, walking around, doing this, doing that. And I used to be like, yo, like, there's something wrong with me. Like, why do I talk to myself so much? Then after reading this book, I realized, like, there's nothing wrong with me. Like, it's actually really good, the most successful people in the world usually do talk to themselves quite a bit. And what you'll learn in this book is that what you say when you talk to yourself is super important, right? So talking to yourself in a positive way, right? Positive affirmations, right? Not being negative, not putting yourself down. If you're having a bad day, you can switch that day, right? By switching your mindset, switching your perspective. That's all it takes. You don't have to change anything. You don't have to be drastic. Just understand, like, yo, this is happening right now, right? But you can change it. And you, the way you view the day can be changed like that. You feel me? But powerful new techniques to reprogram your potential for success. This book is literally fantastic. And yeah, I don't want to talk too much about any of these books specifically, but they're all really, really good. Like, it talks about changing your habits, rewiring your attitudes, solving problems and accomplishing goals, self-motivation, situational self-talk, taking the first steps, overcoming personal growth stasis, to change or not to change. Self-talk and motivation. This book is jam-packed information. If you guys are looking to improve your dating life, improve your financial situation, become more financially independent, right? Start your own business, get some better friends, improve your body, your physique, right? Just live a better, more positive life. This book is going to help you with that. So definitely recommend this book. Once you apply these different principles, once you change your habits, reprogram your subconscious, and are purpose-driven, mission-focused, right? Believe in a higher power. Your spirituality is on point. Your dating and relationships are on point. Everything is on point. Your body, your physique, your financial situation, everything's on point. I'm telling you, you're going to walk so different. People are going to look at you like, yo, who the fuck is that? I'm telling you right now. Read these books. Just start reading personal development books. Go to your nearest Barnes & Noble, right? Pick up a personal development book. Pick up one of these five. Pick up one of these five. I promise you, you're not going to look back. So the final book, The Power of Positive Thinking. This book basically talks about why it's important to think in a positive manner and not be a negative Nancy, right? So in this book, it talks about expecting the best and getting the best, believing yourself and in everything you do, develop the power to reach your goals, break the worry habit and achieve a relaxed life, improve your personal and professional relationships, assume control over your circumstances, be kind to yourself, right? And one line that I'm going to give you guys from this book that has really stuck with me, I read this book a few months ago, but the one line that stuck with me since then, I expect the best, and with God's help, I will attain the best. I repeat that line to myself at least 5 times per day. No cap. 5 times per day, at least. This book is honestly fantastic. This is actually what got me more into being spiritual, right? Talks a lot about the Bible, has different references from the Bible. But yeah, even if you're not religious, I definitely recommend you get this book. You're gonna understand why it's important to think in a positive manner, the power it has, what it can do to your life, the impact, right? I'm telling you, read this book. And the final book, the Holy Bible. So this is a 6th book. This is not the 5th, obviously. So in this video, I said five books, my top 5 books, 2020, but here's a 6. I'll give you guys a little bonus book. So the Holy Bible, I actually picked this book up probably like a month and a half ago. I finished reading Proverbs recently, and now I'm reading Matthew's. I'm not super spiritual, but like I said, the power of positive thinking and what to say when you talk to yourself, as well as The Way to Superior Man. These books all help me become more spiritually aware. So picked up this not too long ago. My friend recommended that I do so, and haven't looked back since. Proverbs, fantastic. Matthew, so far, fantastic. And yeah, definitely a good book. Even if you're not spiritual, like, I'm telling you, pick this book up. You're going to feel more on your shit, like you're walking around with your purpose, walking around with a mission, purpose in life. You're going to feel just driven, I'm telling you. This book will also help you discover your mission and purpose in life, becoming more, becoming closer to God, believing in a higher power will help you discover this mission, purpose in life. If you're lacking this mission, purpose in life, I'm telling you, pick up this book, pick up this book, pick up this book, this book, this book, and this book. I'm telling you, pick up these different books, and you're going to improve your dating life, your relationships, right? Your financial situation, right? Your emotional intelligence, your physical presence, your purpose, mission. I'm telling you, if you pick up these books, just start off with these six books. Start off with these six books, and your life is gonna change. I guarantee it. And with that being said, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Please comment, like, and subscribe. Stay tuned for more content. I'll see you guys then. Peace.